this might have been my favorite pitch of the entire MLB debut from Bobby Miller. It's a perfect changeup down and away that gets an out. And it's not the overpowering strikeout that you know. It's not the 100 gas. But that is a pitcher. And to see that in an MLB debut, let alone the second batter of the game, shows a lot more maturity than I thought I would see from Bobby Miller.